Come with me, and you'll be in love with pure imagination.
No, Princess, okay, yeah. Now we come to the uncomfortable session. Because now I'm asked to talk about myself again. What the? I don't know. I saw the reel. I don't know about it. It said something about conceptual thinkers that they had like this intuitive process, but they would not remember it if they would be interrupted. And I cannot empathize in that. Because you have to force me not to remember, because I will remember. Precisely because it's intuitive. Because when it's not in order, I need to have it in order. When I start to say something or when I start to construct something, it needs to be finished. So I cannot just drop it and leave it there. Or maybe it's already done, I just have to look at it. So maybe it's not relevant then. But I do not really forget anything. I remember everything. If I start talking about something, the concept is already there. And probably the solution is already there as well. It just takes a while to explain it all. It's like I look at the Eiffel Tower, and if I have to explain you every step on the way, how long will that take? So then you bring me over to Madrid, will I forget about the Eiffel Tower? Why would I? I don't. By the way, I have so many other things coming up at the same time. Yeah, when those are not relevant, I have not new ideas coming up, which I actually am... So... Yeah, I'm like, so super, wow, how wonderful is that? Well, you can rely on me, but you cannot shoot me and bleed me and then expect me to help you. That's kind of weird. I'm such a reliable person. No, I'm not for that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So I'm on the lead because I do everything better and nicer than y'all. Well, yeah. Yeah, I know more. I do it better. I do stuff you don't even imagine. And I do everything faster, and yes. And who is close to me understands it because they're very capable too. They do it also better and nicer than everybody else does. Yes, they do it all better and nicer than everybody else does. And more. Well, yeah, that's why I can be on the lead. On the lead. I can be on the lead. They leave me from the program. See what I mean? I don't give a shit. I just want to be home. Aim home. Goal home. Home, love. Nice. Yeah, all the rest is just a man. Necessary. Yeah, can I make my moment later? Can you? Yeah, I do things you don't even imagine. You cannot even fathom. You can't even fathom the stuff you should be doing. You don't even intend to understand. Because you can't. You have to do it. You can't emotion it. You cannot emotion you to something where you cannot emotion yourself to. But all the rest I can handle very well as well. Better than anybody else. So what? What else is there? So I had to show all these things so you can actually understand when someone would like to take the lead, which I don't mind at all, but it's not really equipped to it. Well, that would bring the planet down. We can't handle that. That's not what I mean. You have to be equipped for your job. Someone who's like idiot, stupid, can't take your lead. So I had to show it, so what it means to be or not to be. Well, here you go then. Now you've seen it.
I had a lot of things to do today, but you know what I did instead? I took a nap. It was a very good nap. That email? I took a nap. Zoom call? I took a nap. What about your lunch plan? I took a nap. House chores? I took a nap. Home workout? I took a nap. Bath time? I took a nap. What about the eggies? I made time for that. The end of this chorus? I took a nap.
Tell me, please, which way should I go?
That depends on where you want to go.
I don't even know where I am.
I cook, cream, soup.
taste is cocoa, roco. Want me or what?